Welcome to the reading, The Saturday Triplets in Teacher Trouble by Katharine Kenah and illustrated by Tammy Lyon. AR quiz number 161430, level 1.5. And let's think about this question as we're reading. Who did not participate in any of the activities? Two. What are triplets? It was Saturday morning. The triplets were eating breakfast. Let's do something, said Anna. Something fun, said Bella. I know, said Carlos. Let's play teacher. But it's Saturday, said Anna. I mean, pretend we are at school, said Carlos. They got pencils and paper. They pushed chairs into rows. There are only three of us, said Anna. We need a bigger class. The triplets got stuffed animals and put them on the chairs. Their cat Boo sat down too. I want to teach first, said Bella. No, me, yelled Anna. It was my idea, yelled Carlos. I go first. I wonder who went first. Good morning, class, said Carlos. Good morning, teacher, said Anna and Bella. The stuffed animals did not say anything. I will teach you about farms, said Carlos. Farmers grow food, said Anna. Milk comes from their cows, said Bella. The stuffed animals did not know about farms. Teacher Anna said, let's work on number and letters. Bella counted. Carlos spelled. Very good, said Teacher Anna. The stuffed animals could not count or spell. Teacher Bella said, look at the clock. What time is it? Time for lunch, said Anna and Carlos. The stuffed animals were not hungry. After lunch, Anna said, we need a new class. One that talks and has fun, said Bella. We have one, said Carlos, at school. On Monday, the triplets went to school. Their teacher said, good morning, class. They learned about forms. They learned about numbers and letters. Their teacher said, very good. The triplets had fun at school. They talked and played with their friends. Real school was the best of all. The end. I hope you enjoyed Teacher Trouble. Until next time, peace.